business will do. Now, to get back to the lighthouse and repair that station.
know you're still here.
this will do. Now, to get back to the lighthouse and repair that station.
is it? Talk to me. Let me find you and we'll talk.
Watcher, this is Volunteer. Come in. I repeat, Watcher, this is Volunteer. I've repaired the station. Do you read me? What the hell? Station's running. Why won't he answer? I can see wires coming out of the top of the station. The transmitter might be disconnected. If so, I should reconnect it.
Here, can you read me? I'm getting a signal.
Copy that, I read you.
Good work. Now the island has two-way communication with the continent.
Yeah. I've been meaning to ask you about the creature on the elevator.
What are you talking about?
When the doors were open, I saw something blindingly bright behind them. I stepped forward and a few seconds later, I was on the surface. What happened?
I've heard from my colleagues that the first time people come to the island, they experience a kind of acclimation. In rare cases, it causes hallucinations and gaps in the memory. It's obviously been a bit rougher on you than on most. You need to rest. Your next mission will take you someplace where you can do just that. The next mission enhances your chances. Granichny is a dangerous place, as you know. Even on this island, there are some places that are relatively safe. One of those places is Oasis. Head over and, well, introduce yourself. Let you in if you have a certain token. The kind that the train system used to accept. Back when it was operational.
So where do I find this token?
At the Spark train station. It's in Sector C7.